Hi, today I will cook a simple dish from meats and vegetables. First, I open meats and I will put to frying pan. So now I will add salt. Black pepper, and paprika. And now I will mix everything. In another frying pan, I will put oil. And I will add vegetables. I will add spices. And I will mix everything. I almost finished. Meat is ready, look delicious, and vegetables too. They are almost done and soft. Smelling very nicely. It takes about 15 to 20 minutes. Now ready to be served. Very simply, very tasty. Yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.